Okay. Move it. Why do people keep sending me this shit? Is this true? No more icon moments? Icons added to future promos? The fuck? Player of the month receive star upgrades. Featured team of the week players star upgrades. No more icon moments? The fuck? Icons added to future promos. Web app is out. No, it's not. No, it's not. Wait, we're going to get a player of the month Haaland in FIFA 23? Or is this just a fucking concept?